One of my favorite tools in the library is this wispy phone. You speak in one side and the sound comes out the other. When kids are really young, they need to be able to hear themselves reading. Here's another example. But you're broke and resourceful, can't afford the fancy. You just need two elbows and a piece of tubing. Literally 1-inch pipe.
You can even make them different lengths.
With COVID, I had a clean bucket and a dirty bucket.